The CDC ranks Tennessee the second worst state in the number of people testing positive. And now, as a vaccine is being distributed around the state, health leaders say it's more important now than ever to stay vigilant.
This vaccine signifies a light at the end of what has been a very dark tunnel, but there is still a lot of work to be done.